Did you know that 2017's Death House was the final on-screen film performance of the horror icon Gunnar Hansen? Now, Hansen, who was the original Leatherface in 1974's Texas Chainsaw Massacre. True story.